A bittersweet memory suddenly came back to me.
Can we just stay friends for now?
Forget being friends. I believe it was 2 years ago, in June.
It's so hot today, right?
More like humid, I would say.
Huh? Well, yeah.
There was a girl he knew who'd tell him everything that happened to her. He thought, this must mean she likes me. I've got it made. So he made up his mind and he asked her, hey, so who is it that you like in our school? Just his initials.
Huh? H.
H? That's my initial. Is it me?
What are you talking about? You're being creepy. Would you stop? Wait a minute.
When we were changing classes and everyone was exchanging numbers, I took out my phone and looked around.
Thank you.
Drop.